We already have a girl.
The great thing about kids is you end up loving them no matter what they are.
I guess so, but to me, it doesn't even matter if it's healthy or not, as long as it's a boy.
What did you just say?
I don't think we're getting off to a good start. You just like us.
No!
No?
Well, it wasn't a perfect start, but what friendships start off perfectly.
Oh, good. I still wanted to be your friend. More than your friend, if you know what I mean.
I'm not sure I do know what you mean.
I was thinking I could mentor you.
Oh. Mentor me.
Yes, you know, help you when you have questions. Maybe give you the occasional pop quiz.
Wait, mentor me in...
A teaching.
Did I miss something? Do you have experience in elementary school teaching?
No, but I know everything about it.
Oh, you do?
Yes, so if you have any questions, do not be shy.
So you haven't actually taught on the subject, but you know all there is to know about it.
What would you like to know?
Nothing.
Pop quiz. What are the worst two words you could ever teach a fourth grader?
What makes you think that you can mentor me?
You're a teacher.
Yes.
But I'm a professor.
Excuse me.
I teach a level 16 grades higher than you do. Therefore, I am smarter than you.
So I got it glued back on. Even the little crumbled pieces. So, that's good news. We are deeply sorry for your sadness.
Thank you.
Do you really mean it?
Well, she was 104 years old.
What?
My grandmother. She was 104 years old. Yeah. She was lively and vital right until the end. Actually, this was her here.
Oh, pretty, even at that age.
She's 30.
Oh.
Well, this was her on her 90th birthday.
Oh, yes, very much less pretty.
A fruit fly. What do you call a zipper on a banana?
I smell something.
Oh, it's, Don made scones. They're just about to come out of the oven.
No, that's not it.
Mm-hmm. I smell it, too.
Are you composting?
No.
Are you sure?
No, it's empty.
You're right. No deodorant. And it's Saturday, so you probably played a little game of rugby and ran a triathlon.
No.
We like the smell of sweat. I'm going to stand extra close to you.
Okay. Look, from now on, I think that everyone should just keep our space. So you stay over there, I'll stay over here.
Oh.
Chase parked cars. What do lazy dogs do for fun?
Speaking of which, who is this?
Oh, that's Shelby.
He's not with us anymore?
Are all your pictures of dead things?
No! Just those two.
What kind of dog was he?
He was a rescue, but we think maybe part lab, part golden retriever.
Oh, he was just delectable.
Yeah.
Those big meaty haunches, how much did he weigh?
Oh, he was a big boy, probably about 90 pounds. But it's probably time to put that in the tray. We just keep him around, I guess, for no reason. Yeah, he was lively and vital right until the end. He loved the neighborhood. Plenty of cats to chase. Though...
What?
I don't know, like, when was the last time you saw Pufferball, or what's that gray one's name?
Yeah, I don't know.
We don't even like cats! Is she accusing us? No, she can't hear me. I'm whispering.
What are you guys whispering?
Oh, stop it! We're not love-struck seven-year-olds, Tom.
Do you smell that? My scones are burning. We're gonna be right back.
Yeah!
Stay here.
What's a scone?
It's like an octopus. It's delicious.
Good. I'm starving.
Me too.
Do they suspect?
I don't think so.
Her goodwill has increased. But you lost his.
How?
You offended him, the mentor.
He didn't react strangely.
Who is what did it? It was too hard.
I offered a hint.
You should have just
said the hint and let him save face.
Oh,
don't tell any more jokes.
Humor is the universal way of lightening tension and making friends.
Your timing is off.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Fine. Now I'll have to do two-person jokes.
Skip the jokes.
Let's check if they're
away.
doing?
Hunting for kindness. I think we can do it now.
Are you sure?
No. Do it anyway.
Thank you.
Should I have to pack or something today? You don't want to stop.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. I'm going to have to
go. Okay, I might write that right before.
Sorry.
I
Thank you.
I'll tell you why. Number one, there's the whole size thing. Girls are, they're bigger than us. Physically taller. And that's new, okay? That's a new thing. And it breaks me. Give me my gun.
Come on, David, breathe. Breathe, buddy. Are you all right?
Unsubstantiated, Jack? Really? I don't even know what that means. Where's all this coming from, anyway?
Listen, this is new territory for all of us, fellas. I understand that, really, I do. But, David!
Sorry. David, listen here. You know your mommy, right?
Yeah, Jack, I know my mommy.
Yeah, well, see, your mommy's a girl now, isn't she?
I don't know that.
Well, she is, bud. Trust me, she is.
It's true, David. Her boobies make her a girl.
What's your point, Jack?
My point is that I believe they may have something to offer us, and I think we ought to hear them out.
Hear them out? Jack, you can't reason with girls. I mean, just look at them. Ugh. Oh!
They've sent two representatives to discuss some of the possibilities. They're waiting in the outer playroom. Right now.
Jack, what? No, I
and
must
you're
go
to up.
I know
you're not!
Just...
Come on!
We can do this. I believe in Jack. This is the guy who taught us how to make a shadow on the ceiling that looks like a butt, using only a flashlight and our knuckles. Now we're on the spot and we have all day. We can do this. Game face, come on!
Yeah!
Come on!
Yeah! Yeah! Oh, Laura!
Avery! Laura, come on! Oh.
Send them in!
Guys!
Good afternoon, gentlemen.
Good!
Good afternoon, ladies. Can I get you some Legos or something?
Thank you, no. My name's Ashley, spelled with an E-Y. My daddy's a policeman and I'm not. And this is my associate, Bethany. Hi, can you show it to Vision?
Please, take a seat.
Oh. Are you sure we can't get you some Lego? My mom bought some new juice.
Okay.
Have you seen?
No.
What? Too slow. What?
Very good. Have a nice day, gentlemen.
Wait, no, please. Damn it, Steven!
It wasn't even me.
Please, let's not step up on the wrong foot here. We would very much like to talk.
Okay, we understand you are interested in liking us.
We are interested in discussing that possibility, yes.
And you are ready to discuss terms.
That is why we're all here.
Excellent! Bethany!
I know how to type.
Thank you!
And I speak French.
what do you want?
Your complete and undivided attention.
Okay, you've got it.
Yes, of course I do. No, I mean your complete and undivided attention until the end of time.
Excuse me?
In accordance with the terms of the agreement, you will be occupying your every thought, motivation, and decision-making process from the moment you wake up in the morning until the time your mommy tucks you into bed at night, at which point we will play a major role in 9 out of 10 years. We do allow one wildcard dream, usually a sports dream or a flying dream of some type, but that is completely up to you, of course. But everything else becomes, for all intents and purposes, a balance. Right. Until, of course, you actually do fall in love with one of us, then we pretty much get 10 out of 10.
I'm not falling in love with anybody!
Hey, Jack. If it's all the same to you, I think I'm gonna skip smashing that anthill today.
Yeah, sounds good. Just go ahead, take the rest of the day off.
Could these stop digging our boogers, huh?
Yeah. Good timing on that one.
I'm gonna go.
Hey, Jack. I'm gonna go home and comb my hair and lose some weight.
But you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my best. This and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some. But I won't hesitate.
How do you do? My name is Dawn.
It's a pleasure to meet you. Hello, my name is Dawn. It's nice to meet you.
Velcro!
Excuse me?
Velcro. Belljar, Froy. Harvard U.
How do you do? My name is... I'm sorry.
Marta, Froy. Marta.
I'm sorry to bother you.
Marta! Claudio Bodemi, me too. Ventrica, please.
Really, I think I have the wrong place.
Darun plots. Do deca direct plots. Dimitri Pazir, come in turn. Plot the cha.
Well, maybe for just a second.
Oh, squeeze you a laser. Is it?
No, thank you.
Argo, Belljar, Froy, Harvard U.
Belljar. Oh, good day.
Dean, Belljar, our good day. At Harvard U?
Harvard University.
Harvard U?
Harvard U. Oh, how are you?
Blaney, but not to Blaney.
Is this 30 East 7th?
Thirsty, where's your heading? Dean.
Suite 662.
If you entered it.
Room B.
Rambo.
The School of Unamunda.
Hets arf data unamunda copy to me. Ep, Gavlitz Kennedy do for you.
Excuse me?
Gavlitz Kennedy do for you?
Well, I saw an ad in the newspaper.
Can you to cleep on the peeper? Ep, Kanish.
Well, it says, learn unamunda, the universal language.
Lick unamunda, delinqua universal.
The language that will unite all humankind.
Delinqua het barf universify all peoples on the boot! How was it?
Do you speak English?
English. Ah, John Cleese.
Yes, John Cleese.
John Cleese. Ah, squeegee. Alaska Iago Parla Duke, John Cleese.
No John Cleese at all?
1, 2, 3 worlds. Hello, goodbye, Rice Krispies, Chevrolet. Cinema. Mock, Captain's the Bee's Nest, Bella Froyling.
Well, I'd like to be the first, or among the first, to learn this universal language.
You are under the fierstest, corn granulations. Your cooch the offer. Ep, well, the weirdest application form.
Well, I'm not sure I'm ready to apply just yet.
Declink, Pink Tom.
Declink?
Gavin's to clink. V clinks to.
No Nabisco.
Clinks to Mary, or Barbara, or Betsy. Fred?
Oh, my name.
Attacking, me clink, echo made me clink.
Me clink?
Arf, pardon.
Me clink, arf, Don DeVito.
Don DeVito. Can it be V clinks, Carmica, Dogma do?
Actually, just one D.
Oh, Don DeVito, sweetie.
I have a slight.
Stutter!
Yes, sir.
Tongue stopper. Problem name it DeHoover.
DeHoover?
DeHoover. DeFeasel. DeNozzle. DeVoters. DeHoover. Mock. Hetzarf Pizzardo. Hetzarf Molto Pizzardo.
Something's wrong?
Deusa clicks dog.
Iago clicks dog. Bob it up?
No.
Don?
Don.
Oh, I'm Don, and you're Don.
Dang, it's our Pizzardo, ooh.
Our Pizzardo, yes.
Yeah, it's Dominski, this paradox, this gwinky dance.
Well, life is very funny sometimes.
Dianda di Destiny, dinks do.
Dianda di Destiny?
Ah, Nicolas Importante. Argo, das Binformations. Edge.
28.
Font, weight. Slacks.
Female.
Vitamin.
How do you say male?
Aspirin. Oxidation?
I'm a word processor.
River blender.
Is Unamunda very hard to learn?
Oh, EG, eggs over EG. Debop.
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 Oh, book.
Debop. Daruba. Devolves. Isadora. The cha. Cha cha. The cha cha cha. Drago, Sony Drago. Iago, Trattoria, Shakespeare, on Unamunda.
You're translating Shakespeare to Unamunda?
Forsooth, contemporary. Romeo, Romeo, blinkst arst du Romeo. Not Rosa Polion, if he clinks set so pink.
Balloon to fillet?
Yes, Bonza.
Bonanza.
Bonanza.
Mockfish, scallop trip, lumen on the finer chimes, Einstein, oyster, and Juliet arf de song. Video foiling, Unamunda arf de lingua di amamu.
You know, it's strange how much I understand.
That to rule is Mississippi Nente. Lingua picta arf armina. Music, rit-tin-tin-tin-tin-tinabulation. At Unamunda arf de melody luniversa. Working all the peoples on the moon, all the peoples on the luniverse. Cargo schlong on the hearts. At that schlong arf, Unamunda.
So, lingua is language.
Exacto. When lingua, you.
Two.
Linkage is free.
Three.
Linguini.
And is is.
Arf.
Was is.
Worf.
And will be.
Long worf.
And has been.
Barf. Arf, worf, barf. Pasta, prison, furniture, dances. Clara?
Clara.
Schumann.
Well, Mr.
Finnin' again.
Mr.
Finnin' in again again.
What kind of name is that?
Feminish.
Mr.
Police. Wink me, dog.
Well, I'd like to learn Unamunda. I mean, if it isn't too expensive.
$500!
$500?
Catch.
$500 is a lot of money.
Oh, calamari, Froilan, calamari. Da paola arf lupa isma importante.
I don't have much money.
Uptapa pananta geld. Yabba dabba.
And I do have this slight
stutter, huh? Yabba dabba.
So it's always been hard for me to talk to people. In fact, most of my life has been a very long pause.
Julie Marge. Mark, no desperanto, Freud. Sporky mit Unamunda. Goodbye, tongue stopper.
I wouldn't stutter.
Oop.
At all?
Absolute villain.
Well, the thing is, just because I'm quiet doesn't mean I have nothing to say.
Well, of course it.
I mean, a tuning fork is silent until you tap it, and then it gives off a perfect A. Tap a single tuning fork, and you can start a whole orchestra. And anywhere in the world, and it still gives off a perfect A. It's like this tiny piece of metal, and there's all this beautiful soundtrack inside of it.
Whirling divino des arf poultry, two arf and poultice.
Well, you see, Mr.
Again.
I don't believe language is just music. I believe language is the opposite of loneliness. And if everyone spoke the same language, who would ever be lonely?
There is none.
I just don't think English is my language, since it only makes people laugh at me and makes me very...
lonely?
Ding. Very lonely. So, will you teach me Unamunda? I do have a little money saved up.
Furling the veto.
Okay. Yago Pago.
Froiling, des arf mangy deep fecal trees.
Oh, I'll work very hard.
At a deep fecal, Froiling.
I understand. Please.
If to scoop.
Scoop means what?
Ding.
Then I scoop. Machaco.
Don't say to Dina Vanya. Doll right chest. Barber no silk spelt. Arf
rattling. Yes, I'm rattling.
As it's a boo. As it's a constant treer. Dexter, and echo me. Stick.
Stick.
Ja.
Ja.
Do.
Do.
And.
Do. I'm sorry, squeegees.
Video to problem man.
Let me begin again, Mr. Finanin again. You see, I said your name. I'm better.
Ochki, nochki. F parla prentice.
Ya. Ya.
Do.
Do.
En.
En.
D.
D.
Da.
Da.
Woke.
Woke.
Doobly.
Doobly.
De.
De.
Jubabadaba.
Yabadabado.
Testicle.
Al dente.
Small testicle. F altagandi.
Ya do up and doobly day.
Do da. Do da.
Ya do up and doobly day.
Arf to do da de.
Hey!
Weenie, weenie, bonanza bleenie.
Riddly dee?
In diddly dee.
How do you say, how do you say?
Howard Johnson.
Howard Johnson to have.
Dopa.
So, and dopa, do dopa, dee dopa.
Ding.
A And nova do nova di nova.
Ding.
And nova do nova di nova.
Clingy con caviar.
Scoop de blanc.
Scoop de doo doo.
Double scoop.
Enum.
Enum.
Get.
Gen.
Enro.
Enro.
Rock.
Rock.
Get.
Gen.
Enum.
Enum.
Enro.
Enro.
Rock.
Rock.
Get eat on, rock and roll. Get eat on, rock and roll. Get eat on, rock and roll.
It's Frankie Jack. Marushka.
Marushka Babushka.
This is fun.
Thanks, dude, this is playing.
Fantastico.
Well, I've seen on the kick. Oh. Dion.
Dion.
De Palma.
De Palma.
Da Vinci.
Da Vinci.
De Niro.
De Niro.
De Bamba.
De Bamba.
De Jamba.
De Jamba.
De Jamboree. Super, Mid-Hero. Super, super, super.
Minnesota, Minnesota. Howard Johnson, little.
Diddle.
Howard Johnson, big.
The wow.
Fargo.
Dopa do a diddly onda.
Dupa dopa diddly onda. Dusa dopa diddly onda.
Scoop do on diddly bop.
Oop scoop on diddly bop. Iago scoop pop to wow.
Oop scoop on diddly bop. Iago scoop pop to wow to wow to wow.
You video, you hack and sack, you bottle of anunda. You stone the end of rumba and the stone the mid-me. To death can up a boom.
Hark to boat on the sea.
Yaddle living on the river.
Alvahimda.
And the verna. Do you hear the sweet of verna?
That's really nice to be. Watch a boogliana. Do poop the flim of bomb. Scoop the mob in the yada.
After me, after me, after me.
Ooh. 8 points, Farley. 8 points. Wharf desk gold for you?
Gold for Mika. Wharf desk land. Wharf desk gold for you?
Desk wharf to school to Fort Knox. Ooh.
Never have I been so blissful. Never have I felt such a felicia sionia. De wunder, de transformation, de cosmo gratifico sionia.
Cosmo.
Gratifico sionia?
Oh, of course it.
Oh. My. Gosh.
Oh! You have a smashers, Bradley?
No tongue stopper. No problem at Hoover.
Well, can't I still tell ya?
Goodbye, English spell, Jaruna Munda. Oh, Thornley, such a stench to fill the joy.
Huh?
My slayer.
To
Gabriel, Balloon, to Bogintan, Aliqua, Deep Frontier, to Deep Trinity, Yoga Parla, Aslumiento, Unamunda.
Aslumiento?
I'm Smolini, thanks to you.
Dot, dot, that could be a Pogo Bizardo.
Ma, De Paola.
De Paola.
De Paola for MSC?
Movement shots.
Let me get Miguel upon a hamburger.
Hamburger?
Hamburger.
Oh, hamburger.
Stone the hand of Ruma, stone the mid me.
Dawn.
That's all the girl, you permit me, cheer. I'm Mal Gibson, dressed in the morning.
I'm sorry, I can't take your money, though.
Squeegee?
I can't take your money.
Do you parle John, please?
Actually, I do speak a little John, please.
My parle before.
Well, I mean, I've been practicing a lot. Anyway, I don't think that I mentioned that the first lesson is free.
You want to Montevago.
But I don't want you to Montevago.
Gavin Mattress. Cheer! It's yours!
I can't take it, Dawn.
Porky.
Because I can't.
Come on, Porky.
Because it's a frog.
Squishy?
Unamundo is a frog.
A Freud?
A Sigmundo Freud.
Who bought it?
A con gamer. A swindle. A parlor trick.
No, Crayola.
Believe it, Dawn. I mean, I should know. I invented it. Not a very good con because you're the only one that's ever come walking through that door. And I'm not a very good con man because I couldn't accept your very attractive and generous money, but I just can't stand the thought of you walking out of here going,
Melchor, I'm you!
And having everybody laugh at you. I swear, Don, I didn't want to hurt you. And how could I? How could anybody? Your beautiful heart shines through you like a beacon, and then there's me. I wish I could lie in any language and say it wasn't so, but I'm sorry, Don. I'm so, so sorry.
You have a mattress.
Will you stop?
Hunamunda Delingual Universal.
But you and I are the only peoples on the world who can speak it.
Dearly ours.
Who? What others?
Don, if you and I can speak this language supremica, then anybody can. Everybody will. This isn't just a language, this isn't just a room. This is the Garden of Eden, and you and I are finding haze for a whole new world. I was so
happy. I know, so was I.
Where's Hector?
I was happy.
And why? The lingua we parla is more and more, huh?
More and more?
In the mundo, amor. Ya no amorphous in the do.
Amorphous?
Polymorphous.
Verismo?
Seriosimo.
But how? I mean.
Tiamo di destino.
Are you sure?
Prop hand of pudding. When you free fall.
Find you.
Heaven.
Wait.
Geronimo.
Do you forgive me?
For making me happy. Yes, I forgive you.
Yago arf. Spinach, miss.
Dion.
Dion.
Palma.
The palm.
Huge.
Yago Morpheus spinting too.
Excuse me, is this the school of Illumina?
Velcro!
Talk to.
Yeah, I think it's broken. She wants to meet.